guys, what's going on? My name is LaserFighter111, and we are back in We Happy Few with the Maidenholm update. Now, this adds, yet again, another village to, the Happy Village. Not a village, it adds another island. And it also changes up some stuff with the original islands, and it makes it look pretty cool. Not just a square, it's actually, looks like an actual island right now, not like a square was cut into the earth, you know, it looks a little bit more natural now, and it's pretty cool. If you are, curious, these new changes right here, you could pause the video and look at them, but, yeah, let me just scroll through them right now if you could take a look at them. The gameplay, the peeper has arrived in the village. Other than that, yeah. So I'm just scrolling through all that. If you guys want to actually see the updates, I'm sure you can find them on the page. It's pretty cool. I actually read through them. Nothing that's really too crazy that I want to do. I have been playing through it. One of these is actually mine, and one of them is Ryan's. This is Ryan's, so we're actually going to start a new game for YouTuber. Now, there are difficulty options now. So the easiest is the Birdwatcher. Explore the world with just enough challenge to keep it fun. So sleep is completely outlawed. You don't have to sleep. You don't have to eat. You don't have to drink or do any of that. It's basically just really easy. And people are easier to defeat. Now, Downer, I think you can actually have people after you here. All that stuff is actually enabled, so you can, a more dangerous game world where mistakes have consequences. And then obviously the vigilante. Sorry, I pronounced it right. The game is trying to kill you politely with bigger sticks. So I think we're gonna go with the medium level, and we're gonna turn permadeath off, second wind on. The prologue. You've already seen the prologue. Let's skip it. Go.
Ow. Christ. Where am I? Please don't say the Garden District. Shit.
So with the prologue disabled, everything that we've done in the last episode is done for us. There's no weird guy that's gonna jump out at us. Let's actually check. Might be able to find some food over here. Not over here, so that's the same thing. It looks like it, yeah. Where that empty joy thing was. And we got carrot this time. Last time it was rotting meat. Oh well. I think rotting meat has more of a nutritional value than a carrot does. But who knows? Who's in here? The lead pipe? Yeah, give me that. I want to kill somebody. Over here. All this is pretty much the same as it was in the last episode. They didn't change up this. But they did add three new houses to this, which I have not seen yet. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty cool that we check out all that stuff. I'm talking right now. I can't talk over people. I have ADHD. So yeah. We're going to be taking a look at the new houses, because before they were just, like, boring. Nobody wanted to see them, so yeah. This one was the only one that was new. So yeah, let's exit the shelter. Alright, so that eye is sitting right there, that I am suspicious at this point in time. So, I have an idea why. Yeah, before this was actually the torn suit. Before, they didn't have us, just go straight for the proper suit. And the proper suit would actually make sense because we did start off in the crazy joy village thing. So yeah, this actually makes more sense. What we want here is a torn suit.
I remember when I had nice clothes to wear.
I'm sorry. I'm going to change them. Don't worry. Just calm down.
At least we're alive. Right.
I'm not gonna want to steal anything from their houses yet. They're going to the abandoned houses, though. Nobody lives here. I can steal all the stuff from here. Who cares? I could probably use the empty syringes for stuff. I knew you could make the crash syringe thing. And I was having trouble making that last time because I ran out of empty syringes, so... Mm-hmm. We gotta use that.
How are you holding up?
The Bobbies have a thirst on them, you know.
Who? What's up? Do I care? They do. I wish I didn't have to get rid of them. You don't actually need... You know, I was complaining about this last time. You don't actually need a proper suit in order to craft a torn suit now, which is actually pretty cool.
Where are the Americans?
I'm right here. I am American. Yeah, I'm American, damn it. You don't actually need a proper suit in order to craft a torn suit. Yeah, that was actually kind of weird, because if you did not have a proper suit, you'd have to go to the village and steal them. And it's much more convenient just to craft a torn suit and then fix it up, so you can make a proper suit, and there you go. So, yeah. I don't think that, we did this last episode. Cult of Jack, power up the TV. I don't think this was it. Uncle Jack and all this guy. I've actually learned Uncle Jack's the guy on the TV. So yeah, this guy. Wakey wakey, turn me on every morning. Oh god, that's a subliminal message. So this TV, apparently I gotta power it up somehow. Oh, insert power cell. I have no power cells. So everybody seems to think everybody wants to punch me around because I have good clothes. But I'll fix that. I'm gonna try to do all the missions that I didn't cover in the last episode. Or add, like, audio to it, because I forgot to turn audio on. So yeah, this is a little bit more what I was talking about, looking like an actual village. Because before, in my other episodes, the villages were all, like, in a square. And this has, like, an actual island, like, feel to it. Pretty cool.
The Rose of Gilead? Oh. Percy told me about these. They're good for wounds and things.
Oh, they actually talk about that this time? I was like so long trying to figure out how the fuck to find them.
It could be worse, I think.
I only put in the highlights, but I really was recording for like an hour and a half at a time. Just trying to figure out how to play this game because, well, there's nothing telling me like what the hell to do. And I think they've done a little bit of... actually trying to tell me how in the hell to play the game. It's pretty cool. Equip a padded suit, get some honey. I think I did this in the last episode.
Well, the only reason for being a bee that I know of is making honey. And the only reason for making honey is so I can eat it. And so Winnie the Pooh set out to climb the tree.
Do I have a padded suit? Can I craft one? How much? What does it take? No, I don't. I'll need to find out how to craft it. Padded suit, because it says it's optional, but I want to do the majority. Alright, does it mark this area on my map? Does it? Where am I? Yeah, it does. So it's right there. Bees. So cool. What's this? The night I got one. Hello. Anybody here? Oh, there he is. I see him. Talk to Harold.
I feel awful. You wouldn't happen to have purple on you, would you, mate?
I do. There you go. That doesn't show up.
Someone threw a whole bunch of medical supplies all around here. I think I must have stepped on an infected needle. Would you help me clean it all up before someone else gets sick?
If I stick my fingers in that pond, won't I get infected too?
It's not going to clean itself up.
That looks awfully unhealthy. I'm not sure I'd enjoy getting stuck with one of those needles.
That's right, so you gotta, like, make sure. So there's the dirty bandage. I'm trying not to step in anything, so I gotta watch where I put my foot. Oh, there's a pill bottle. Syringe. Oh, God. What are they putting in here? I bet that's infection. Jesus, I gotta try to avoid that. Unless I want to get sick, too. Dirty bandage. Other dirty bandage. Syringe. Good thing I didn't step there. Pill bottle. I don't see anything else. Where is it? It's like I just accidentally step on a needle, like out of the middle of nowhere. It's like, god damn it. I was looking for you. There's probably something over here. Yep, right there. Alright, let's talk back to him. Hey man!
Look, a friend of mine buried some nice things by the bloody rock. And I owe you something. You can have them.
Which bloody rock?
Not the bloody rock. The bloody rock. The one where they're cutting up those rats. You can't miss it. You could smell it from 50 feet away. And it's got blood and flies all over it.
Ah. Okay then. Harold's treasure. Well, I'll be sure to go and dig that up as soon as I get something. Come back at night. An awkward courtship. Ooh, mushroom. Should I steal it? Eh, screw it. I need food. There we go. Give me that damn shit. At least it isn't rotten, right? They're just digging on there. Who are you? Ooh.
Aren't we dressed all fancy?
Oh! What'd I do? Die!
No! Please!
Then run away and get as far away from here as possible. Why is there a trap here?
Get your own bloody pump!
What? I want a pump. Damn it.
Hey, are you dead? Go drown yourself, you bastard!
I can't drown myself, I need a drink!
Shit!
Hey!
Damn it.
I didn't think I was to do track and field.
Oh, I can't. What does it say? Can't get that pump. Unless I have this key. Do I have a key? Oh, no. Well, that doesn't matter.
Been a while, hasn't it?
Well, I should use my Rose of Gilead now, apparently. Because my dumbass ran into a trap and I didn't fucking mean to. There we go.
Mind side effect. Oh, there's a big one we don't mention, isn't there?
That should do her. Okay. Guess the only way I'm going to do this is if I break into somebody's house. So, we're going to do that. I'm going to be terrible at this. I'm going to, like, get my ass
It could be worse. Handed. I think.
Never say you don't have a choice.
At least there are flowers out here.
I'd better not catch you getting into my stuff.
Alright. You don't have to catch me because you're dead. Come on, another one.
What if we come to?
I'm ready to take you on too! You want to keep fighting? Oh, you do, huh? Oh, well, you're dead. Give me that water. You want to keep fighting? Oh, you do? Well, die. I always give them a second chance if they don't want to keep fighting, and if they do, they die. Because there's some people that will chicken out and run away. Alright, gotcha.
Lord, how the fog only comes
so I can craft a padded suit now with two sewing kit. So let me actually get that going. Another canteen. A mushroom. About magic mushroom, another one. Okay, so now I can craft the padded suit. So I gotta get inventory space. Let's move the stew. So that was changed. Whoa, that stash is awesome now. Let's throw some stuff in here. There's a mechanical crafting station right here that I can craft that at. So that's cool. And we'll do this. But, hurts less. When people hit you, you look a bit odd, though. So there we go. Now I got that. Okay, so I took care of some sleep. Got some food and all that. So I'm actually going to head over to that bees thing because we didn't actually get to do that last time. There was no bees nest. Still look a little bit weird though. That guy's still running away.
Ooh.
Bees hurt, wear your bee suit. Bees sting honey burglars. So this is pretty cool. They don't care for me. They're trying to sting me, but I don't have anything to sting through.
Get him! He's got honey!
Oh, whoa! Oh, Jesus! Die! Sorry, die! Dang it.
And to think I used to do track and field.
It's like taking candy from a baby.
Nice clothes. Want to trade? Aren't we dressed up all fancy? You're getting irksome, you are.
What am I doing, damn it? Oh, I like that new animation for picking the lock. That's cool. Holy crap, we got so many dig spots over there. Wish I had a shovel. Oh, well, this has got to be the bloody rock. Jeez. The hell is that? In honor and memory of the British soldiers who fell at Waterloo.
Ah. Hope you're enjoying yourself.
I don't want your pity.
Got the money. From them.
Hello.
At least no one cares if you walk around at night, eh? You know?
Yeah, no. They fucking kill you. If you walk around at night, if you're in the Joy Village. Can I get past this without setting it off? Yeah, I can. Yep. Thank you.
Well, nothing lasts forever, does it? This is for you.
You're so unbelievably kind.
I just gave you an apple, damn it. And you're still gonna fight me!
Save a bit for the next minute.
Damn. Well, I only get a rotten apple back. I wasted one of my damn apples. Ah, there we go.
I can't keep doing this.
Okay. So now I have to get rid of some stuff. Put it in here, I guess. Why not? Turn suit. Give me that, and trade. There we go, now I fit in. I won't be no suspicious faggot anymore. So this is starting to look a little bit like an island, rather than just a freaking square cutout. I like it that they're getting a better...
And to think I used to do track and field.
You know, I like that they're actually looking at that, trying to make it better. Trying to make this game as good as it is. Because when this game does come out, I'll definitely be buying it. So, I love this. This game's awesome. It's a bridge. No matter if it's rain or sunny, to pay the toll, you must bring honey. This is different. That's cool.
You've got it. I know you do. You have the precious fluid.
Here, grab that. What's this? Huh. Okay, why can't I go up here? Can I, like, steal my shit back?
This is just me and the book.
Get off my wall. It's mine. I built it.
Oh, really? Now, what if I don't? Damn it. What are you gonna do? Must be some way to get up there, because that wouldn't be open if otherwise. When you learn to fly. How do you get down from there, damn it? You just live up there? Well, maybe I can get in there somehow. What's that? I can see inside of there. Oh, wait. Oh, I don't think there's any way you can get to that. Unless you want to jump off. Okay, well.
Well, he's sprouting, isn't he?
He said he hadn't got a scratch.
I'd call those scratches, wouldn't you?
Are you sure it's safe to get that close?
You won't catch it from looking.
There could be spores.
Try not to get bitten. They go a bit crazy towards the end.
Thanks. I'll be careful.
Run, if you don't want to end up like him.
Oh, Jesus.
He's got the madness.
Oh, well. Jeez, that plague. Come here, bitch. I have to put him out of his misery. I can't stand to have him stay like that. Sorry, man. You were gonna die anyway. I'm sure everybody would hate to die like that. Like killing other people. Well, that was weird. Well, if you guys want to see more of the Maiden Home update, please tell me in the comment section below or leave a like on this video. Oh god, there's no one. Yeah. So check. I'm gonna be taking a look at this update a little bit more because I like it. It's making this look a little bit more realistic than just a square cutout and all this stuff. So, and I want to check out the new Maiden Home island because I've never been there before. So yeah, if you guys want to see that, be sure to like this video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe this video for more awesome content. And I will see you guys later.